For the fourth year in a row, 100 D.C. students gathered for the Mikveh Challenge, a speech contest asking them to address pressing issues in their communities. As WAMU's education reporter Jenny Abamu tells us, gun violence, gentrification, and mental health support came out as major themes.
It got to the point where I came to school crying because I didn't have anywhere to go or anyone to talk to.
The room was silent as Malia McMillan, a senior from Thurgood Marshall, traversed through her story about depression. Tears streamed down her cheeks as she talked about the struggle to not take her own life.
My own parents weren't aware of what was going on. If I was crying, my eyes were just burning. If I was quiet, I was just tired. If I sniffled too much, I just have a runny nose.
McMillan ultimately asked her parents for help. Though there was only one winner, students didn't treat the event like a contest. They encouraged each other.
So I was in the same predicament that you was in. I wanted to do the same thing.
That was Dahani Rippus, an eighth grader from Charles Hart Middle School. Rippus told the judges his own story about gentrification and homelessness.
I just want you to know that you're not alone. You're not here by yourself.
Judges listened and responded to some impassioned performances by noting resources for students dealing with crises. Many students said they wanted to raise awareness. In this way, they were already winners. For WAMU, I'm Jenny Abamu.